Let the magic begin! Kitang-kita sa mukha ng mga bisita ang tuwa na muling makita ang kanilang favorite Disney characters. Bata man o matanda, hindi napigilan ang excitement na muling mapasok at na-experience ang tinaguriang The Happiest Place on Earth. Sa gitna ng naranasang pandemya, tila isa ito sa panandali ang dahilan upang kahit paano sila ay sumaya.
For me, it's a big relief. It was impossible to be locked down for 4 months without Disney. And now, it's like a renewal.
It's a joy. It's really great. I am 42 years old, but when I came and I saw Disney characters and all the people, I had tears in my eyes. It's like I returned to normal life.
For us, it was really important after a stressful period to be able to find back a bit of magic to forget what's been happening in the world.
Upang masiguro naman na hindi kakalat ang virus sa mga bisita at empleyado ng theme park, kailangang mag-advance booking. Limitado rin muna ang capacity nito upang matiyak ang social at physical distancing. May mga alcohol, sanitizing gels at hand washing stations din. At bagamat mandatory ang pagsusuot ng face mask, hindi may kakaila ang ngiti sa kanilang mga mukha. Kat Dumaraos, UNTV News and Rescue. Diyos ang aming sandigan, serbisyo publiko ang aming pinahahalagahan.